See Regina Danner's funny reaction after actor Van Vicker shared this throwback photo with her. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If it is your first time of stopping by, you are highly welcome, my dear good friend. Please, I beg you for a favor, smash on that red button that says subscribe. Beside the red button is a notification bell. The essence of that bell is for you to get notified each time I upload a new video so that you will be the first person to check it out. My returning subscribers, I appreciate you all, my fellow content creators, those who keep on watching, sharing, commenting. Especially those of my friend who hit it back to back to me. Ha ha ha! It hurt, but those of your comments keep me moving. So guys, you can see in this picture, this is our Regina Danello. Hey, this is our popular Nollywood actress, Regina Danners. This was when she was 8 years, exactly when she started acting. And the young man beside him there is Ghanaian actor Van Vicker, who reshared on Instagram a throwback photo Regina Danner shared, and she took to the comment to react. Regina Danner originally shared the photo, which was of herself and when she, a little girl, on set of a movie with Van Vicker, which she captioned, "Time flies. Guess how old I was here." Van Vicker reposted the photo and wrote, "I am freaking a small gash. Are you well, well? No? Now, wow, you too much, Regina Danners." A shy Regina reacted to Van's post, reminding him she is still the smaller Regina she posted. So, guys, this is our Regina Danners. You know, in all of my videos, whenever I am trying to introduce her, I would always say Regina Danners started acting very early in her age, and you guys have seen the evidence of what I'm saying. Have you seen? This is Regina. The girl is really blessed right from her mother's womb. Regina Danners is a blessed child despite all the odds. You know, she started acting at a very tender in her age. Yeah, you can see it here now. She was about 7 to 8 years, but I'm sure it was 8 years that she was when she started acting. So look at our lady now. Look at how big she have grown. That was why she said how time flies. She have really grown to become a big woman. In fact, Regina Danner's history would never ever erase in this planet, because she have made name for herself. Yes, good names, I can say, it's not a bad one. So guys, I saw this, I was laughing, I said, wow, thank God that I saw this picture. I need to bring it for my viewers, especially when I'm introducing. Some of you may think that I'm lying, that Regina Danner started acting very early in her life. You have seen it now. Look at our smart, this word is so, it's somehow, this word, that is one thing I keep telling us. The way you look today is not exactly the way you will look tomorrow. Do you grow as days, as time goes on? That is why anything you are doing, you shouldn't waste your time unnecessarily. Keep yourself busy. Emulate from Regina Danners. Yes, some of us are busy talking about her, criticizing her of getting married to Ned. Have you ever thought of her achievement? A girl who started hustling, acting. Do you think that this acting is not easy? I tell you guys, only the rehearsal is a very big work, let alone acting. At times you will act, they will tell you that you didn't do it very well, you have to go and redo it, and by then you are exhausted. You cannot do anything but obey what your director asks you to do. So this little girl started building her career very early, 8 years. And now God have made her what she is. People wouldn't allow her to rest. And anyway, I'm going to make a video to show you that Regina Daniels is not the first person that got married to a man that is older than her. A lot of girls have been getting married. Is it because she's popular? That is why her own is different. I am going to bring to you another actress that have gotten married at the age of 19, like Regina, and nobody is talking about her because she's not popular. Just because Regina made a name for herself, and ever since then she has been talk of the town. Well, all I have to say in this picture is this, and everything about Regina is that she worked hard for it. Whatever Regina Daniels is today, it's as a result of her hard work. Whether you believe me or not, look at an eight years old child started acting. If even this comedian, what is her name? Emanuela, is just like Emanuela. So tomorrow now, if Emanuela becomes so rich and marries somebody, you guys will not say, is that person that brought her up? Why she have already made name for herself? I think everything Regina Daniels have is as a result of her hard work. The name she have has been existing before she met Ned. It wasn't Ned that created this Regina Daniels for her. Myself, I know her very well. In fact, I like watching her movies then because her movie is so real, especially those action movies that she acts like a winch or spirit or serpent. You know, she have one burning face like this that whenever she's acting, she makes the movie to look real. At times, if you watch it finish, you cannot sleep. She put in all her effort, determination, perseverance, consistency is the key. So guys, leave your comment down below. I want to see your reaction in this Regina Daniels pictures. Comment. Bye bye. This is Linda's TV show. Hi, welcome to my channel. If this is your first time or first day of coming across my YouTube channel or seeing my face, you are highly welcome. Please be comment to my next channel. My name is Linda Chukwueze. It comes as Miguel. Click on that red button that says subscribe and you turn on the notification bell so that you'll be able to get information on the
TV. Bis zum nächsten Video und einen schönen Tag. Tschüss.
Tschüss. Bis man subscribe to Linda's TV show. What are you waiting for? Click on that red button that says subscribe. You turn on the notification bell so that you'll be getting more updates from me. Leave your comment down below and share this video with your friends, families, and colleagues until we meet again in my next video. Bye bye.